detected. The vehicle has started. Start to record video.
This load yesterday in Pontiac, Michigan. Things very well. So this is going to make up for the load from Florida I took. The rate is excellent on it. However, I am not going to be remaining in New York. Christmas holidays, I'm only going to be staying at most till Monday. I may even leave back out tomorrow. I'm not sure yet what I'm going to do. I promised my friend that I would visit with him next time I was back, so I'm going to try to see if he's available tonight. Pennsylvania. There were some severe snow squalls yesterday evening, caused a huge pile up on I-80 further east. Earlier yesterday, during the afternoon, so I did not continue beyond Brookville. I stopped just before a severe snow squall came through. Current temperature now is 15 degrees. It is overcast, but it looks like the weather is going to be okay today. Precipitation-wise, I don't think there's going to be any precipitation. So what I'm going to talk about today is what happened with my ex-girlfriend. The reason why I'm bringing that up is because my ex-girlfriend's hometown is Du Bois, Pennsylvania, which I will be traveling through shortly, passing by. She is married to another man presently, got married again, and I hate to say it, but I'm glad it's not me, is all I can say. So what happened with all that? Well, ultimately, bottom line is, as soon as we leave, she had energy attachments. Weird stuff happened when I was with her that is beyond rational explanation. I met her online on a dating site early 2017. Came to Du Bois, the boys, met her, went to her apartment, left, went back again. And then March 2017, I was on my way to see her again. She was going to come with me. Gave up her job, gave up her apartment, wanted to come with me after just 6 weeks of knowing me. I should have realized right there that that was not a good indication of things. No person in their right mind would go with you after just 6 weeks of knowing you like that. Then my truck broke down